This is a tragedy not only for Kingfisher and its various fast food concerns, but also for hopes of improved relations between the living and the dead. Now this may bring up for some memories of past incidents, and to those who are concerned, I say don't.